Halo guys, apa kabar semua? Balik lagi sama gue, Mifra, di sini. Kali ini kita bakal lanjutin lagi story dari Life is Strange Season 1 episode kedua ya guys ya. Dan sekarang objektif kita, I should attend art class. Tapi kan dia ada waktu untuk keliling-keliling dulu. Dan kita kan keliling-keliling seperti biasa. Karena kita butuh dua foto lagi, which is yang foto apa ini? Mungkin ini di kelas kimia deh mungkin. Mungkin ya. Dan ini gue nggak tahu nih, ada kayak... Ya, fotonya ya ada orang ngadep jendela aja. Gua kira ini sih awalnya, taunya bukan. Like I would miss it. I have the sweetest outfit. Kayaknya poster-poster enggak usah deh.
Justin always looks stoned.
Oke, poster apa sih tadi? Poster apa nih?
If I was normal, I'd be super excited about going to a major shindig.
End of the world party, Blackwell swimming pool, Thursday 10:10:13. Swimming pool. Okay, I see.
I swear, Principal Wells always looks...
Sir? Ah, hello, Max. Would you like to tell me what you wouldn't yesterday?
No?
No, I mean, I don't have anything to tell you.
More secrets. Now, excuse me, I have a meeting to attend.
Sir?
Ah.
There is just a lot going on, with the fire alarm and everything.
Yes, but you were distracted by something else.
I can't focus when I'm scared.
Please don't say that. There's nothing to be scared of at Blackwell Academy. Our head of security is overseeing a new era of campus safety.
Surveillance?
Mr. Madsen already treats everybody here like they're under surveillance.
Wait. Do you see a pattern here, Max?
Probably not the same one you see.
You won't tell me the truth about yesterday, but you want to tell me the truth about Mr. Madsen. It sounds more like sour grapes. Excuse me now.
These elite assholes throw a lot of big parties.
Enter the vortex.
Another chance for Nathan Prescott to dose somebody.
Betul. Kita ngobrol sama ini.
Hello, Zach.
Sup, Max? It's weird to not see you without your camera.
I'm always taking pictures with my eyes.
I bet. As long as you don't talk to everybody about all that shit with the sext and Victoria.
It's over.
Just another Blackwell mini drama.
You mean stupid shit. Man, I just don't get Victoria. What does she want?
Probably for all of us to talk about her. Like now.
Oh, jadi si Victoria itu cuma nyari perhatian doang.
You're pretty smart, Max. See you at the game Friday.
Game? What game?
Snow was so insane. Seriously. Hello, climate change.
Ada Courtney di sini. Ngobrol sama Courtney boleh kali ya? Taruh kita ini dulu.
Join us or die. If I was normal, I'd be super excited about going to a major show. Courtney will do anything for Victoria in the war. Hey, Courtney. Ciao, Max. No photos, please. I have to come up with a guest list for a Vortex Club soiree. Really? Oh, like you care.
Like you care? I do care.
I'm not anti-soiree. You seem anti-fashion, though. A Vortex Club party has a strict dress code. Do you even have a dress? Sorry, but nice try.
I like this game sumpah. Maksudnya daripada ini ya, sorry, bukan maksudnya ngebandingin sama yang House of S dan kawan-kawan ya.
Hey Courtney.
Emang
menarik
aja sih game. Apa game
no
ini?
Photos,
bisa rewind waktu gitu.
I have to come up with a guest list for a Vortex Club soiree. Really? Oh, like you care.
Dress code? I mean.
I'm sure the Vortex Club has a dress code. As you can see, I would need your advice on what to wear. Thanks, Max. I didn't think you noticed high fashion. Tell you what, I'll put you down on the guest list, and before the party, I can give you some tips. Cool. Thanks, Courtney.
Mantap,
I'll
yes,
send you the
go.
Party info later. Back to the list.
Mantap.
Trevor surveys his domain.
Si Trevor ya? Malas.
Good thing I left my AK at home.
AK, what AK?
Excuse me, Mr. Madsen?
I know things got a little heated yesterday in Chloe's room. Was that really your reefer?
No.
No, it belonged to a friend of mine. Are you gonna bust me now, Mr. Madsen?
Even I'm not that much of an asshole. And I am sorry about yesterday. I was wrong, but upset. Cannabis is not a big deal to you, but it has been to Chloe.
You're a combat veteran. She's no threat to you.
If I didn't care about her, I wouldn't care at all. When I was her age, I was out raising a lot more hell. She's better than that. All you kids are. So is Kate Marsh.
You treat... Oh, no, 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 no.
But you treat Kate pretty bad.
You step between us at a pretty bad time. She's another matter entirely.
Kate hasn't done anything wrong.
Max, this isn't just about Kate Marsh. My concern is for the safety of all Blackwell students, including you.
That'll take more than surveillance cameras.
Including?
It will take more than Ms. Grant and her petition to find missing students.
Isn't that your responsibility as head of security? Unless you know something about Rachel Amber that nobody else does.
I don't want to fight with you anymore. I don't want to fight with anyone anymore. That's all, Max.
If only I knew what David Madsen was really up to.
Atau mungkin dia orang baik ya. Cuman caranya kadang nggak disukain banyak orang gitu karena masang kamera CCTV di semua. Sit down, science bro. I'm in the sci-fi lab now. I'm not coordinate kitty. See you soon.
I still have time. Luke is always using the phone as a shield to avoid people.
Coba kita.
Reminds me, I have to score some weed from Nathan.
I really hope this jackass will use protect. Juliet is laying the smackdown on Zachary.
Oh, yang bikin Dana jadi, you know lah. Apa ini? Oh, ada Mrs. Grant. Wait a minute.
Miss Grant is so cool and smart. She defines the word teacher.
Think, big brain, think.
Aquarium.
I bet if I touch the glass, all these creepy sea creatures will pop up.
Pengen, pengen minta makan, biasa.
This can't be that hard.
Tapi nggak kedengeran tadi suara kalian ya. Harusnya, harusnya ya. Kalau kedengeran sih, nanti gue edit.
There's Mr. Wizard, hard at work.
Eh. Hey. Ini nih. Iya enggak sih? Cuman angle-nya dari mana nih ku motonya? Yuk si Katie bakal marah sama kita nih. Aduh, harusnya awalnya di awal harusnya gua ya Katie aja kali ya, aduh mah jadi sebel.
Hey Warren, are you okay?
Jadi rada nyesel gue milih.
Thoughtful yet confused.
Maxwell Silverhammer. Perfect timing. I need help with this chemical experiment.
Asking me for help means you're screwed.
I have to add either a bit of potassium or sodium. It's up to you to decide, Dr. Max.
Sodium.
I have a vision. Go diem.
Godium? That's the worst pun I've ever heard. Yet Max has spoken. Sodium it is. Damn, zip, nothing, nada.
Hey, what?
Maxwell Silver.
Asking me for help?
Have that.
Feeling gue ya, jawabannya harusnya ini, I don't know nih. Tapi gue jawab dulu potasium.
I'm not sure why you're letting me decide your fate, but go potassium.
Potassium it shall be. If this works, you get a free hug.
Maybe. Kisahan PDKT-nya.
Weird science.
Hey, what? Asking.
Have that.
A lot of potassium?
I actually think you should use a lot of potassium.
I mean, a shitload.
See? Look at that smile. You're going to become a scientist yet. Let's do this thing.
She blinded me with science.
Apa harusnya gue foto ya tadi ya?
Yes! That was a blast! But let's keep it a professional secret. Cool?
Iya, seharusnya tadi gue foto ya pas lagi itu ya.
Hey, Warren.
Maxwell?
Asking me for a...
Have that?
I actually...
See? Look!
Ini, taruh. Aduh, nggak bisa difoto.
She blinded me with science.
Pick. Hi, Miss Grant.
Funny, I was just thinking about you, Max. Thanks again for taking a stand against camera surveillance here. Every signature counts.
Experiment.
Huh? Miss Grant, can I ask you a possibly dumb science question?
You know my stock teacher answer. There are no dumb questions. Ask away.
Would you add potassium or sodium to a chemical mix for this week's experiment?
Neither, unless you want a face full of powder. I would add chlorine.
Oh, okay, okay.
How is your campaign going?
You signed the petition, now it's your campaign too. Thanks for stepping up. More people would rather send a text than sign a petition. That's how they keep us all distracted. Nobody will notice cameras on every square foot.
I know. I really hope you keep those cameras from taking over Blackwell.
Max, with students like you, we sure will.
Foto, coba foto.
I'm just thinking about all the autumn photos I want to take.
Oh, this is my favorite time of year. I do love the season change. This whole campus is a visual delight. I know Mr. Jefferson loves to shoot around here.
You know Jefferson?
You must know Mr. Jefferson pretty well by now.
I certainly know him as a talented artist and terrific teacher. I've been here a little longer, but he's made a bigger mark. I have to say, it's not quite autumn enough yet.
Snow?
What about that snow yesterday? What's your scientific explanation?
Our climate is moving beyond explanation. Of course, some of the tribes here might see it different.
I'm sorry, Miss Grant, but I have to get going.
Go on, Max. We'll talk again. Real soon.
Real soon. Wait, berarti kita bisa ngobrol sama si Warren.
Yes! That was a blast! But let's keep it a professional secret. Cool?
Oke, ini kita mundurin. Ih, bukan yang ininya. Nah, ini nih. Speak.
Hey, what?
Max,
asking.
Have that.
Chlorine.
Wrong, Warren. You need to add chlorine. Not potassium or sodium.
Chlorine? I didn't think of that. Can't argue with a confident scientist. Let's try it.
Untung kita exploring dulu. Foto nggak sih?
Eureka! She's got it.
No, you got it.
Don't be so modest, Dr. Caulfield.
Let's go!
That was fun helping.
Nah, ini apa nih satu lagi nih? Ada orang yang ngadep ke jendela ya, guys ya.
Warren. He's pretty cute when he's in full-on geek mode.
Siapa ya? Udah si Katie lagi, Mrs. Grant. Oh, udah nggak ngobrol lagi. Karena kan jurnalnya udah keisi nih. Mana jurnal? Udah 32 tuh. Oh, nggak nih? Mau 32? Oh iya, belum ngobrol sama ini. Kemungkinan ini, please, ini dong. Ini bro, foto.
Howdy, Brooke.
Hi, Max. Making your daily rounds?
Jadi ucol Warren, eh? Warren.
I'm helping Warren with his latest experiment.
Oh, I guess he needed a neophyte assistant so he wouldn't be threatened. But you came to his rescue anyway.
My nature.
Apparently, it's my nature.
Yet Warren ignores the experts right in front of him. Not that he would ask me for help anyway.
Oh.
How is your drone?
Miss Grant busted me flying it over the parking lot. She's all jacked up about surveillance bullshit. Like I was spying on Warren's new car.
You already planted a GPS on him?
I borrowed the one he has on you.
I hate to hit and run, but...
Don't let me get in your way. So long.
Apa kita rewind lagi ya? Ya nggak sih? Masalah tadi ada dua pilihan, yang satu kiri tadi garis. Biasanya kalau ada tiga pilihan gitu tuh, apa yang pilihannya ada banyak gitu, biasanya ada pilihan keempat di atasnya gitu tuh. Emang kayak tadi yang Warren itu loh guys. Coba kita rewind.
Check out the big brain on Max. You might be the next Heisenberg of Blackwell.
Hey, Warren.
Maxwell's
asking me.
Have that either.
Oh, enggak, deng. Gua kira ada pilihannya lagi loh, kayak misalnya minta tolong sama si
Rock.
Chlorine.
Bentar. Gua orangnya gitu tuh. Okay. Ngobrol sama
Howdy,
ini.
Brooke.
Hi Max, making your daily.
Nah, ini eksperimen nih. Karena bener
I need
tuh kata gua.
You can help me with a potassium experiment.
No can do, Max. I'm all about robotics, not chemistry. Give me a drone over a beaker.
How is your drone?
Miss Grant busted me.
Ini kan
you
udah.
I borrowed.
I hate to hit.
Don't let me get in your way.
Again we meet, Brooke.
This is true, Max.
Warren.
I'm helping Warren with his latest experiment.
Oh, I guess he needed a neophyte assistant so he wouldn't be threatened. But you came to his rescue anyway.
My nature.
Apparently, it's my nature.
Yet Warren ignores the experts right in front of him. Not that he would ask me for help anyway.
I hate to hit and run, but...
Don't let me get in your way.
Oh, in front of itu tuh itu maksudnya, gua kira...
Hey, Warren.
Maxwell Silver...
Asking...
Have that...
Yaudah.
Wrong, Warren.
Jangan hanya mengetes,
you need
guys.
Chlorine.
Untuk memastikan. Oh, mungkin gua kalau punya kekuatan ini.
No, you got it.
Don't be so modest, Dr. Caulfield.
Oh, you guys really broke the bounds of science.
Check out the big brain on Max. You might be the
Aduh, satu lagi apa ya? Kok enggak ada ya? Apa gua kelewatan kali ya? Ah, bete banget kalau ada yang kelewatan.
Next Heisenberg of Blackwell.
Cuma gitu orangnya kalau misalnya ada yang kelewatan tuh aduh. No. Ah, males banget. Ih, kenapa sih? Asli males pisan. Hai. Ah, ya udahlah ya. Evan.
Yo, Maxwell Smart. Talk later, cool?
Cool.
So you can't help me?
I'm trying, but you have to understand my position.
Why? You don't understand mine. Nobody does. Nobody.
Kate.
Stop! Don't come near me.
Kate. Ah, dia ngambek.
Please, leave me alone.
No. I won't leave you alone. Come on.
What do you want from me?
I just want to talk with you. Please. Hey, udah deh. Ya, ya gimana ya guys ya. Niat kan niat gue baik ya, tuh maksudnya. Ah, males banget. Gue tuh paling benci tau disuruh bikin
decision. I bet Mr. Jefferson has had to deal with a lot.
Excuse me, Max. Can you come over here?
Sure.
You look worried. Is everything okay?
Sorry to bother you, Mr. Jefferson.
I'm only bothered when you avoid turning in photos. But you know this. So what can I do for you, Max?
Just between you and me, I'm worried about Kate Marsh.
That's no secret. Word on the street is that you and Kate had a little confrontation with our security chief yesterday.
I stepped in between David Madsen barking all up in Kate's face about something. She doesn't deserve that.
Of course not. Mr. Madsen isn't the most gentle soul. Do you have proof he instigated the situation?
My word isn't good enough? The one time I choose not to take a picture.
Always take the shot. My number one rule of photography. And Max, I promise this matter is being discussed by the faculty. I assume you know about this viral video?
Oh! No. Jadi itu ya konsekuensinya kalau misalnya gua nggak take photo. Good. That thing. Cuman kalau misalnya waktu itu nggak difoto, ngambek dianya.
Everybody knows. That's why I wanted to see you. Kate is being humiliated daily.
What if Kate brought this on herself? She means well, but maybe she doth protest too much. She seems like she's holding back the truth. Have you talked to her?
Miss Cole.
I will. She's mad I missed her call today. I just don't want Kate Marsh to become the next Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber? What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing persons posters around, it's hard not to think of her.
Rachel was nothing like Kate. And Principal Wells said you had something on your mind you wouldn't tell him. You care to share?
Nathan, you take on. Kalau gimana ya? Nathan with a gun, not now. Apakah gua akan terus-terusan nyimpen rahasia ini gitu? No way. Aduh, tapi kenapa ya kok jiwa gua tuh pengen ngerasain buat gara-gara gua udah janji sama temen gua Chloe gitu tuh. Kan gua sebagai Max lah ceritanya. Gua udah janji sama Chloe untuk gak cerita sama siapa-siapa gitu tuh. Jadi gue tuh pengen maintain satu line gitu, timeline gitu tuh, istilahnya lah ya. Daripada gue geser, acak-acakan jadinya gitu tuh. Jadi gue mendingan maintain satu, which is gue harus ngerel, apa, ngorbanin banyak hal gitu. Ya, tapi gimana ya? Oh, udah pusing banget. Kesebel gue kalau disini gitu.
I saw Nathan with a gun in the girls' bathroom yesterday. I was too scared to go to Principal Wells.
This is a serious accusation, Max.
So you don't believe me? I would never make something like this up.
I hope so, Max. But it's easy to point fingers. If Mr. Madsen claims you might be a pot dealer as he did, should I believe him?
Listen, should I...
Excuse me, Max. Hello? Yes? Hold on. I have to take this, so just go into class and I'll be there soon.
Kayaknya pilihan terakhir gue akan milih not now deh. No.
Believes me anyway.
Stop acting so brittle.
Being on a viral video does that.
Maybe this is your way of getting attention.
That's really mean, Mr. Jefferson. You just don't get it. Just leave me alone.
You have to talk to me, Kate.
So you can't help me?
I'm trying, but you have to understand my position.
Why? You don't understand my...
Ya udah deh.
Excuse me, Matt.
Wait a bop.
I'm only bop.
Just between.
That's no.
David Mason.
I stepped.
Of course not.
My work.
All wait. And Max? I assume.
Oh, everybody in Kate is freaked out.
Kate is freaked out by all of this.
Oh, ini belum ya,
she
ini
can't
belum.
Do homework while she's being tormented on a daily basis.
What if Kate brought this on herself? She means well, but maybe she doesn't.
Sama aja jawabannya ternyata. Miss Call.
I will. She's mad I missed her call today. I just don't want Kate Marsh to become the next Rachel Amber.
Rachel Amber? What does she have to do with Kate?
With all her missing persons posters around, it's hard not to think of her.
Rachel was nothing like Kate. And Principal Wells said you had something on your mind you wouldn't tell him. You care to share?
Tuh kan, yang kayak gue bilang di awal, niatan baik itu belum tentu akhirnya baik gitu tuh. Bisa aja berakhir buruk, bisa aja berakhir baik gitu. Sama halnya kayak lo punya niatan buruk belum tentu berakhir buruk gitu tuh. Mungkin aja berakhir baik di endingnya gitu tuh. Dan ini kesalahan gue gitu.
Not right now. I'll tell you everything as soon as I figure it out.
I'd like to believe that, Max. It just seems like there's a lot of drama around you this week.
Listen, should I?
Excuse me, Max.
Ini kan dia telepon nih. Ini fotonya sih ini gitu. Hey, no.
Stella is smart to stay out of all the drama.
Control. Turn left, then right. Show me the love.
How do I look, Taylor? You look like ass.
Let's go, dapat semua dong. Oke, kita ngobrol dulu sama Alicia.
Not now, Max. I'm contemplating shit.
What's up, Daniel?
Waiting to draw Dana after Hayden gets his paparazzi on. I hope you like the sketch I did of you yesterday.
I love it.
Love. And it's my new avatar.
Excellent. I got tons of likes on FB. Ah, made you blush.
Shut up.
Someday your portrait may hang in the Daniel de Costa wing of the Louvre. We'll talk about it later.
That's a great sketch of Dana. Daniel is the real deal.
What's he, Aiden?
I'm kind of doing something now, Max.
Dana?
No time to talk, Max. Posing in progress. Do you think Max will be pissed we're sitting at her desk?
Waduh.
I'm sure she'll report us to the principal.
Like I no time to talk, fuck. Max. Art in progress.
Or she'll run to Mr. Jefferson, like he gives a shit.
Like anybody does. Max is such a little...
Shh, I think she can hear us.
Here comes the mysterious Max, disguised as a pixie hipster.
Like all the other precious twee artists here.
You really nailed me.
Meow! Bring out the claws! I love seeing chicks fight.
Right. Can I sit at my table now?
Max thought we were going to be buds. Fucking ha ha.
Assholes.
Aduh, si Kate-nya.
Okay, why is David taking photos of Kate? Now this is so wrong and weird.
Sebal asli. Kecil Warren, ada apa Warren?
What up, Max?
Hey Warren.
I saw Kate earlier and her eyes were puffy from crying.
Kate has a lot on her plate.
I didn't know what to say, and she didn't tell me anything.
Okay, I know you love me, but if you're not in this class, beat it. Everybody else, please sit
down.
We have a lot to cover today, and so little time as usual. I see all the usual suspects here. Anybody seen Kate Marsh?
I think everybody has seen Kate Marsh by now.
She's not feeling
it. It's cool that Mr. Jefferson published his own little book of photo tips.
Sounds like you're giggling about a video gone viral. Maybe it involves a student or a friend. I wonder how it would feel to have false images of yourself shot out all over the world for people to judge. No smartphones in class, Max. Put that away.
Dimarahin kita main HP. Okay. My bad.
Usually, people need something to judge, so they never take a good look at themselves. We can thank reality TV for some of that. In the end, we can only blame ourselves for participating. Speaking of participation, there are a few souls here who have yet to enter a photo.
I guess Kate will miss class
like
now.
Caulfield, for example.
I'm worried about her.
Can't wait to enter, right? I'm sure you read the syllabus like it was a Harry Potter book, so you must know today we're studying chiaroscuro. That beautiful word about the contrast between light and dark. The shadow play that gives photography such visual power. It's basic yin and yang. Black and white images are effective precisely because of their contrast.
Aduh, jangan bilang gue suruh dengerin kelas ini. Capek banget.
Yo, some crazy shit is going down at the girl's dorm. Zachary, do not come into my class like that ever again. Listen, everybody remain seated. Dismissed.
Aduh, ini gimana? Ya ada apa lagi?
Is this for real?
It slipped out.
I didn't think she was that messed up.
Please jangan. Oh no. 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 Ah, no. Oh.
No. Oh God.
She can't die. She can't. Not again. Not now. I have to try something. I won't be able to rewind again and again.
Apa ini? Oh, dia ngeberhentiin waktu, cuy. Let's go. Okay, next level, guys.
Keep going, Max. You can do it.
Yeah, you can do it, you can do it. Please. Lo udah ngebuat si Kate. Lo gak ngebantuin si Kate pas harian ini. Lo harus bayar semua itu. Meskipun lu nyawa lu. Come on.
Yes.
Please don't die, please don't die. Come on.
What are you doing here, Max? Stop! Don't come near me!
Not now. It won't work. I don't have any power. Now I have to do this by myself?
Max, seriously, don't come near me. I will jump.
Okay. I'm right here. Kate, please.
Oh, Max, okay. I know you want to help me. I love that you stepped up to David, but it doesn't matter now. Nothing matters.
you matter. Not just to me.
Don't worry, Kate. Things will get better. I promise. I do want to believe that. Kate, your life is still yours. And we can get through this together. Let me help. Like I helped by erasing all that crap people wrote on your room slate.
Thanks for that. But I needed you more when I called to actually talk. That's when I needed a friend.
Aduh. Aduh, my phone died. It was a silent mode. Aduh, ini gimana ini pilihannya? Gue paling gak bisa ngeles sumpah jadi orang.
I swear, it was in silent mode and I didn't see it. Or I totally would have answered.
I needed you to answer, Max. Everybody thinks I'm a viral slut now.
There is no everybody. There's only your friends and your family who love you. Kate, please trust me. Come stand by me, okay? I can help you now. I know I can. This morning I erased the web link to the video. It was written on the shower room mirror.
That's your story now. How can I trust you? What about this morning when I needed help? You told me to do nothing.
Just for us, I'm gathering proof.
Kate, I'm gathering proof that Nathan Prescott talked to you. And you're not the only victim. So you have to help me take Nathan down.
Nathan Prescott? That makes sense. He's a scumbag. You have proof now?
Soon, then straight to the police. Think of it like we're cleansing Blackwell.
You do have my back, Max. That's the first time I've felt hopeful in a week.
Good. We all need to have each other's backs. So, I want you to come with me now. Please. You don't have to do this.
Max, I'm in a nightmare and I can't wake up. Unless I put myself to sleep. Then everybody at Blackwell can post pics of my body. I'm horny on the internet forever. No wonder they call it a web. Nothing can ever get out. Like my video. I wish I could go back in time and erase everything.
There's a billion video. Everybody will forget. Be strong. Be strong, yeah? Be strong. Come on, squad.
Hey, this is our chance to beat the bullies. That's the only way we can win against them.
Can we really, Max? I don't believe in miracles anymore either.
Now I do. You're part of the reason why. If you come down with me, I can tell you more.
You're such a good person, Max. Even if you're full of crap. But I'll come with you. You're my friend.
Forever.
Please. Please.
Can we hug on it?
Please, please.
No. Nobody cares about me. Nobody.
Your mother, your sister, your mother, your brother. Aduh, kenapa gak me gitu? Your mother.
What about your mother, Kate? You'll destroy her. She doesn't care about a video. She loves you.
You don't know my mother at all. She already thinks Satan has me on the fast track to hell. Let's prove it.
No. Kate, please stop. Listen, this isn't the end, Kate. There's no way God doesn't have big plans for you here.
Nice try, Max. But God put me on this roof.
Apa ini? Apa ini? Gua enggak tahu. Yang ini aja deh, yang gua tahu.
Suicide is a sin, isn't it?
Bunuh diri adalah
if
dosa besar.
In hell, you might end up there. I don't want that to happen.
What difference does it make? I'm already in hell anyway.
No! Rewind. Oh.
I know this isn't pleasant for any of us, but we have to go over what happened before Miss Marsh, before she did what she did. Officer Barry will be taking notes for the official police inquiry. I'm sure you'll give him your full cooperation. Such a tragedy. But there must be a reason for everything. We need to find out why Kate Marsh would be driven to such desperate action. As principal of Blackwell Academy, I take my duties seriously. I take the well-being of every student more seriously. What happened today should never happen in a hall of wisdom and knowledge. Mr. Madsen, as our head of security here, those roof doors should always be locked. That's just standard operating procedure. They were not, and that is indeed your responsibility. Mr. Jefferson, I know you can't be expected to know what your students are going through, but Kate has assisted you in class, so you should have known something was amiss. Mr. Prescott, since you are responsible for the Vortex Club parties, and since Miss Marsh did attend your last party, you'll have to answer some more questions. Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the roof with Kate Marsh? Did she tell you her plan? Or anything at all? Please, tell us everything.
David bullied her. Nathan dusted her. Jefferson made her cry. Aduh, kok gua... Oh, nah, mungkin kita akan milih salah satu dulu. Nanti ada pilihan yang paling atas.
All I know is that Kate was at a party and Nathan dosed her. She got wasted and kissed some boys on a viral video without a clue.
I dosed her? Without a clue. Have you seen the video? Whatever. Kate was loaded and playing the field.
You told Kate you took her to the emergency room.
I said I was going to take her to the ER. She sobered up eventually.
Bullshit! Something happened to her and you know it. How about we talk about you waving a gun in the girl's bathroom?
That's total slander. I could sue you and this school so fast! I already have a personal lawyer.
Wait, Max. You told me that nothing happened yesterday. Are you just making things up? How can I trust you?
You can't. She's smoking and selling dope, not saving lives.
No, I'm not. And that has nothing to do with Kate Marsh.
I'll have to investigate to see if this accusation is true. Therefore, Max, I'm obliged to contact your parents and suspend you for a few days.
Excuse me. I think Max and Nathan need a break before we grill them further. A friend and fellow student is dead. And they don't need this forum right now.
Yes, I'm kind of devastated right now. I'd like to be with my family.
All right, Miss Caulfield, please sign here to confirm what you've told us. I'll continue this investigation from there.
My head is killing me, but I think I can use my power again.
Aduh, ternyata gua kerasain nih semua dampak pilihan gua dari awal sampai sekarang gitu. Kalau misalnya gua ngasih tahu ke
Miss Caulfield. Why exactly were you on the roof with Kate Marsh?
Jefferson made her cry. David bullied her.
Mr. Madsen was bullying Kate.
Oh, grow up.
Excuse me, I was there. I saw you getting in her face.
You have no idea what you saw. Kate Marsh was involved with a bad crowd. I was trying to find out who.
Kate had a double life. I was super shocked when I found out.
No, you were part of the crowd. And like I said, I personally saw David physically harass Kate Marsh.
You lying little...
Shh.
Are you gonna take this junkie's word over your security officer? I know she smokes and deals marijuana.
That has nothing to do with Kate.
Max, I'm afraid this won't be solved here without proof and a thorough investigation. Now, if you have anything else to say...
Excuse me. I think Max and Nathan need a break before we grill them further. A friend and fellow student is...
Hey, Miss Caulfield, please sign.
Kalau misalnya gua ngomong Jefferson made her cry,
I saw Mr. Jefferson talking to Kate right before our class. Then she ran off crying.
Mark, I do know that Miss Marsh has assisted you on class events.
Kate, Miss Marsh has been very withdrawn lately. I assume this awful video was the cause. I hated seeing the students laugh at her. She was upset Miss Caulfield didn't return her calls. She felt rejected by the school.
She shouldn't have asked to be on video, macking with some dudes.
You ass! She didn't ask for any of this.
No, on the contrary. Max was right to bring this up. Now, I wanted to help, but I guess I was too late.
Well, now this is problematic. The publicity is rising, and perhaps you shouldn't represent Blackwell at the Everyday Heroes contest in San Francisco.
Are you serious?
I am. We don't need any negative press about that event. And we need to involve the Academy in possible disciplinary measures for you.
I understand. There are bigger things at stake than me. The life of a young girl, for one. Maybe you should investigate other staff members. Max told me she knew things about Mr. Madsen.
Let Max speak for herself. Everything we talked about here will be looked into. All right, Miss Caulfield, please sign here to confirm what you've told us. I'll continue this investigation from there.
Harusnya waktu itu gua ngomong, kenapa gua diem? Cuman kalau gua ngomong, nanti si Chloe-nya marah.
Miss Caulfield, why exactly were you on the roof with Kate Marsh? Did she tell you her plan? Or anything at all? Please, tell us everything.
Kalau gua moto waktu itu, gua punya bukti kalau misalnya si Jefferson ini, si David ini ngebully dia. Kalau misalnya gua ngomong sama kepala sekolah waktu itu, harusnya dia percaya gua ngomong kalau si Nathan itu pembulinya. Kalau misalnya waktu itu gua angkat teleponnya si Kate, mungkin dia masih selamat sampai sekarang. Tapi semuanya ada minusnya. Mungkin kalau misalnya gua ngelakuin hal itu, si Chloe bakal kena dampaknya gitu, guys. Mungkin ya. Jadi kayaknya gua akan nyerangin aja deh. Gua pilihan terakhir gua ya. Gua nyerang Nathan aja deh.
Max, you told me that nothing happened yesterday. Are you just making things up? How can I trust you?
You can't. She's smoking and selling dope, not saving lives.
No, I'm...
Excuse me.
Miss Caulfield, please sign here.
Kadang ngelakuin kebaikan sekarang.
Well, I think we know less now than when we started. We'll be assisting the police with further inquiries. I know this has been a stressful day. I wish I had the power to change it all for the better. So thank you for coming in.
I have a power. Apakah gua akan belajar dari kesalahan atau tidak? Kuncinya tuh kalau ada apa-apa ngomong.
I just can't believe it. It's like it wasn't even real. Watching her drop like a weight.
Gua terlalu banyak
mikir. I really thought I could save her.
Harusnya gua pakai hati nurani gua.
Like a superhero.
Come on, Max. Do not for a second blame yourself.
Kayak gue yang merasa bersalah gitu, sumpah.
Not yours.
My hand just reached out.
Stop it.
You're the only one with balls enough to run to the roof.
You were the only one who cared.
Yeah, I sure made a big fucking difference. Maybe if more people cared, better people than me.
You're the best person around.
Warren, I screwed up today.
That makes no logical sense.
Warren, I don't mean to sound weird, but there's something ominous going on at Blackwell.
Today proves that.
And I'm working on proof that Kate Marsh is connected to Rachel Amber. Somehow. Along with Nathan and Mr. Madsen.
I'm not a big conspiracy guy, but I wouldn't doubt it. Nathan did scare me yesterday, and Madsen is a straight-up dickhead. So, what do you think is really happening?
What the hell is this? The weather confirms this weird day. I feel that chill.
Max, there was...
Apa gue ngerasa you told care to go to the police. Oh bisa? No way. Wah. Oh no, jadi gue bisa nyelamatin si Kate. Harusnya ya guys ya. Cuman mungkin karena ini ya nih. Mungkin dari sini gue jadi gak bisa nyelamatin si Kate. Dan ini mungkin dari dua ini nih. Mungkin gue bisa aja nyamperin si Kate, milih ini nih, nunggu proof, terus gue answer, baru kesini gitu. Nah, itu Advance for photo of Victoria. Photo of David Racing. Took the blame for Chloe. Of hiding her pain. Mungkin kalau misalnya gua tetap sembunyi ya, ini gak bakal apa? Kenapa ya? Sebelnya gue tuh kenapa sih gue mencoba menjadi superhero gitu tuh dan berdampak buruk ke orang lain gitu. Apalagi nih, kok jadi game horror? Chaos Theory. Oke guys, itu buat next video ya guys ya. Ya sayang sekali kita nggak bisa nyelamatin si Katie. Seharusnya kita bisa nyelamatin, tapi karena gue terlalu banyak mikir kedepannya bakal baik, gue ngelakuin sesuatu yang baik, ternyata gue ternyata berakhir tidak baik gitu ya. Ya yang namanya juga hidup ya, kita nggak tahu kedepannya bakal kayak gimana. Kita ngelakuin kebaikan bisa berujung baik, bisa berujung buruk, dan meskipun kebalikannya juga. Kita ngelakuin keburukan, belum tentu akhirnya buruk. Bisa aja baik untuk orang lain tanpa kita sadari. Ya, itulah uniknya kehidupan lah ya guys ya. Oke guys, terima kasih yang udah nonton sampai akhir. Gua Rafael Ijen dan kita akan ketemu lagi di next episode. Ngelanjutin Life is Strange Season 1 episode ketiga ya guys ya. Lumayan seru nih guys. Gua serasa nonton drama banget. Dan gua Bimra, signing out.